knows a lot about all kinds of stuff. Professor Dave Explains.
In the previous tutorial, we learned some general information regarding third declension nouns and the difference between the two categories they fall into, imparisyllabic and parasyllabic. We also learned many imparisyllabic nouns and used them in sentences. These were all regular nouns, but there are exceptions, of course, which can make things a bit more complicated. There are imparisyllabic nouns which will have a genitive plural ending in -ium instead of -um, and we will need to remember them. Some of these are monosyllabic words with a nominative ending in s or x, with two consonants in front of the genitive ending. They are also called false imparisyllabic. Ars, artis. Urbs, urbis. Dents, dentis. Nox, noctis. Arx, arcis. Mens, mentis. Mons, montis. Mors, mortis. Cor, cordis. Os, ossis. Their genitive plural forms will be artium, urbium, dentium, noctium, and so forth. Then there are more monosyllabic words, but which do not have two consonants in front of the genitive singular ending. Dos, dotis. Fraus, fraudis. Glis, glidis. Lis, litis. Mas, maris. Mus, muris. Nix, nivis. Their genitive plural forms will be murium, nivium, and so forth. Then there are neuter words ending in al, ar, or e, which will also have a genitive plural ending in ium. These nouns have a nominative plural ending in ia and an ablative singular ending in e. A good example is the word animal, animalis, meaning animal. Animal, animalis, animali, animal, animali, animal. Animalia, animalium, animalibus, animalia, animalibus, animalia. The neuter words ending in al or ar are not that numerous. It might be easier to memorize them. Tribunal, tribunalis, where the genitive plural will be tribunalium. Exemplar, exemplaris, will give us exemplarium. Calcar, calcaris, will give us calcarium. Among the neuter words ending in e, you may want to remember mare, maris, with the genitive plural marium. Monile, monilis, gives us monilium. Rete, retis, gives us retium. Now let's see some of these words in action. Multi pisces in mari sunt. Canes, animalia, fidelia, ac utilia, omini sunt. Aureo monili, regina, collum, suum, ornat. Subitus, tremor, ossa, miserorum, militum, invadit. Terra ipsa, homines et animalia, olim creavit. Animus eius erat ignarus, artium malarum. Aestate noctes longae non sunt. Let's check comprehension.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to my channel for more tutorials. Support me on Patreon so I can keep making content. And as always, feel free to email me, ProfessorDaveExplains@gmail.com.